I mean, our offices at the time were in the Aon Center, which is a 100-story square white building. And so they always talked about the NMMA in the ivory tower. Totally detached from the industry. Today we're on the ground. We are on the ground with our members, and there is no communication that goes unresponded to. There is no request for action that doesn't receive action. And that's kind of the culture throughout the whole organization. People are responsive, and the answer is rarely, if ever, I'm sorry, we can't help you.